Why would somebody purposely go with a pair of adjustable dumbbells over a pair of fixed dumbbells? Adjustable dumbbells are convenient. They have such a small footprint, it doesn't take up any space in your home gym. The good ones have a very easy adjustable locking system, and they're usually a lot cheaper than fixed set. What do you think?